which shattered some glass. Now, some people mistook that sound for a gunshot. It's unclear if this happened inside the store or outside, but there was a large scene, as you can see, outside in the parking lot. Police still investigating and say there is no active shooter and no threat to the public. Well, good evening, everyone. I'm Leslie Marine.
And I'm Christine Lazar in for Ross Palumbo. Tonight, firefighters remain on the scene of a large fire, keeping an eye on hot spots. The fire broke out this